From the Queen of England to the Hounds of Hell. And now